the funny thing is, when my son was born, the first thing I asked the doctor was, does he have all five fingers? And she said, yeah, he's perfect. And I felt relieved. Or I hoped that radiation did not affect the child. My name is Nobu Hanaoka. I am a survivor of atomic bombing of Nagasaki, Japan. I was born on December 25th, 1944. So when the bomb fell on Nagasaki, I was only 8 months old. We were not even in the city of Nagasaki. We were outside. And yet, radiation that came from the bombing went far beyond the city limits. There are three ways that atomic bomb can kill you. One is a blast, initial blast. There is a tremendous expansion of air following the blast, and that knocks down all the buildings in the vicinity. The second is the fireball. There is an enormous fireball in both Hiroshima and Nagasaki, and those who were touched by the fireball evaporated instantly. And the third way, which is most insidious and deadly, is the radiation. The radioactive fallout was the one that started killing our family. As far back as I can remember, both my mother and my sister were sick in bed, looking pale. And when I was six, they both died. When my sister died, I heard her doctor tell my father that I wouldn't live to see my 10th birthday. So I knew that I was not going to live long. I was always concerned about my health as well. Whenever I get a simple cold, I thought this might be the end of my life. I also had a case of what they call survivor's guilt. You know, why did my sister and my mother, who were wonderful people, beautiful and smart, gentle, and they had to die, and yet I, who am not worthy, am still alive. This is the kind of weapon that just doesn't kill. It kills indiscriminately. It kills slowly, more painfully, and it shouldn't be allowed on the surface of the earth. If the United States is attacked with the radioactive weapons, millions of people die. If North Korea is attacked, Korea and Japan and part of China will be affected. Even Russia will be affected. I want all nations to come together and start finding a way of eliminating nuclear weapons altogether.